There was a boy in the hood who always did good, but the bullies on the block couldn't stand him. And on Christmas and birthdays, he got mad presents, so he didn't know what to play with. He had Transformers, He-Man, Ninja Turtles, Star Wars, one of the G.I. Joes were his favorite. He was so creative that if they didn't make the toy, he decided to create it. He put Storm Shadow's legs on Snake Eyes' body, then they popped. But then he duct-taped it. He made spaceships while the big kids hung out on the block playing hide and seek and riding bikes. He used to try to get involved, but they told him to get lost. And that's when he started getting high. Hey, hey, alright, hey, hey, alright.